Last of the morning, just the three to run. They stand well. About to spring them, and away they go. And that was a perfect line out too. Angel Child, if anything, won the start over on the inside. The stable mate Argento Agree up to second. And Norski's going to be restrained back to third place as they work their way into the back. And heading out towards the 1,200 metre mark, Angel Child leads the way. Three parts in front. Norski pulls its way to second. And Argento Agree's going to settle down in third place about two lengths further astern. Heading out towards the 1,000 metre mark, and Angel Child doing it comfortably leads by a neat length to Norski second, who settles a little better. And 1 3/4 away was Argento Agree back at the tail of the field. Yes, they work past the 850 metre mark now. And Angel Child still doing it quite comfortably, three parts of a length in front, although Norski now gets a little closer to this leader, and two lengths away to Argento Agree at the tail. Working off the back straight and inside the 600 metre mark, they start to up the tempo a little here, where Angel Child snuck away, it's out by two. Norski second and Argento Agree still back at the tail of the field as they swing by the quarter mile and about to straighten up where Angel Child snuck away. She's out by three, Norski second, and Argento Agree now saves ground over on the inside as they work up the rise. They've got 220 metres to travel. It's Angel Child well clear. Argento Agree gets into a clear cut second, starts to abbreviate the margin a little. Then came Norski, but Angel Child in front. Coming at it quickly, Argento Agree late, but it's Angel Child who's going to hang on and win it ahead. It's Angel Child first, beating Argento Agree at about 5.5 away. Norski back at the tail, 129.91. And that developed into a sprint home, 36 and change for the last 600. 1 3 and 2 on the last event of the morning. It's a short neck by 5 3/4. Short neck, 5 3/4. 1 3 2 the numbers. Number one, Angel Child is first for Charlie Goggin and Luella Meeburn. Second in goes the way of number three, Argento Agree, Charlie Goggin, Luella Meeburn. And number two, Norski, third, Walter McShane. Steve Maskill, the winning rider, Sigrid Carr aboard Argento Agree, Bullet Mutu aboard Norski. 1.32, the overall time was 129.91, home the last 600 in 36.02, 36.02, and the lead time 53.89. A short neck, 5 3/4, separating second and third, and it's 1.32 on the last.